can't go any further until I realign the platforms.
Anyone read me? Is this thing working? Shit, they're down here too? Having casualties? They're wiping out the whole platoon! Sarge is MIA! Temple, try Gore again! We're chasing that bastard! Fuck! There! Right there! Take cover! This guy is a fucking killing machine! Shit! Ramirez is down! Anyone hear my voice? Send reinforcements! Just get us the hell out of here! Wait! What the fuck is that?
Perfect. Nothing works in this shithole. I hope there's another control panel upstairs. I'll have to reach it. Feels like I'm on the set of one of those crappy Area 51 movies. See U.S. Progress building those weird-looking planes? Come on, Reyes. One left to go. things are all in place. This. I just teleported out of nowhere. This is getting worse and worse. Is it raining? Rain indoors? I mean, that's some next level engineering. How the hell did you get here? It looks like a clean cut. How is that possible? Seems like I need a key to operate the elevator. Gross. Also, really interesting. Hey! Shit. That guy had a briefcase. If it's our briefcase, that means he met Foster. I have to get to him. Thank you. so I'd put my badge for upgrade if I had one.
Down the briefcase. I said put it down.
Please, please don't shoot.
You're from HCO, aren't you? Where did you get this?
There was a gunfight. I was with the sergeant.
Gora?
Yes, a Hades soldier found us. He had it. He dropped it near me, and I...
Where's he now?
Who?
Where's this Hades soldier?
I don't know. He and Gora were fighting. Then those monsters turned up and... I don't know. I ran away. Maybe Gora killed him.
You've been hit. Don't try to move.
He was the one who shot me. Your friend. Why are you doing this to us? Are you trying to silence us? People died here!
I have no fucking idea what happened in this shithole.
People need to know.
You must know something. Those monsters. I saw them teleport with my own eyes. Tell me how.
In theory, it shouldn't be possible. But they must have found a way. Matter transfer. That was the aim of the research.
They actually pulled it off. Those motherfuckers.
Revolution. An unprecedented technological advance.
But how? What are those clusters of electricity? And why do they bring corpses back to life?
They were manipulating the structure of electromagnetic fields. It seemed like a baseless theory, but then they made a discovery that changed everything. In that briefcase, I'm not sure, but... Blind like everyone else. This is what you want, isn't it? It's the only thing you care about. You'll never get it! What do you want from me? No, don't come any closer! I didn't do anything to you. Get back! Leave me alone!
Vulcan, are you receiving me? I need an extraction point. I've recovered the briefcase. I repeat, I've recovered the briefcase. Shit, I'll have to get closer to the surface. I'm sorry, Foster, but I have to get this briefcase out of here. Seems like I need a key to operate the elevator.
Oh,
Where the hell are they pumping all this water to? Security badge to open it. Vulcan! Thank God. I need an extraction point. I'm making my way back to the surface. It's a mess down here.
What the hell is going on? I can't.
Vulcan, get me out of here!
I tried to warn you. Now with this storm, it's practically impossible to guarantee extraction. I'll do what I can, but I'm going to need a precise location. Where the hell are you?
I don't know. I'm climbing some kind of weird water tower. This place is a fucking death trap. I lost contact with Foster and Roddick got left behind. He's injured.
Shit.
As soon as I reach the surface, I'll be able to give you more details. If I make it in one piece.